today's tutorial, we're gonna show you how to create advanced workflows in Zoho Marketing Automation. So let's get started. All right, now that we're logged in, I'm gonna show you how to access workflows and set them up. So if we go over to our lead section here, we can go to our manage lists. And within this, we have my first list. So we also have the ability to go over to our workflows and create new workflows. So this shows you the workflows per list or per segment potentially. So we can create workflow over here. And we have two options, an instant or a time-based. So we're just gonna create some sample instant and time-based workflows just so you can see what they look like. We're gonna create new over here. And this is going to be a test workflow instant. And then we just have if-then statement. So it's very, very simple, very similar to Zoho CRM workflows, if you're already familiar with that. We can basically say and filter down if this lead or if this contact meets the following condition, we can then go ahead and do something. So let's go ahead and say that we want to set it up depending on country maybe. So let's say that we have this country field here. So we can say if the lead or contact is USA, then we can do something with it. So we can update the product audience fields and levels. We can add audience to a product. We can remove leads from a list. We can add leads to a list. We can send an email or we can push data to Zoho CRM. We can also update a field, add a score or assign tags, add a webhook and remove tags. All right, so now that we've said the country is USA, let's go ahead and also add a score to this lead. So if the lead or contact is from the USA, we want to add maybe 100 points because we know that contacts from the USA are much more likely to purchase our products. So I guess the highest we can go is 50. So let's select 50 and we are going to select save as draft. So this allows us to do the following, which is add 50 points to this contact's marketing score. So that's how we can set up an instant workflow. So anytime the country is adjusted or changed, this is what would happen. So if we go back, we can actually go ahead and create a new workflow. We're gonna create a time-based workflow this time. So for this example, we're gonna create test workflow timed. And so in this example, we're gonna be going ahead and choosing the lead stage. So if we select the lead stage and let's say the lead stage is marketing ready, then we want to send out an email. So this could be something that we do. We just want to send out an email and this is going to happen once and this is only going to happen on a specific day or periodically, depending on how you set it up. In this case, we want to maybe do it daily or weekly. Let's say once a week on Monday at noon, we want this trigger to happen. So let's say at noon. Pacific Standard Time, because that's the time zone I am in, we're gonna be sending out and performing these actions. So this is gonna happen weekly until we select say otherwise. So I'm just gonna save as a draft so you can see what that looks like. And that's as simple as it is. So these workflows are fairly basic. They're pretty straightforward. They can be a little confusing at first. One of the downsides that we did actually learn going through this process on our end was that you cannot use a workflow to update a multi-select. So that's something that is not available. And there is a workaround for that, but you have to use a journey. And it seems to be working now using that journey workaround, but it does take a little bit of getting used to. So if you do ever have a problem like that, please make sure you email us at hello@clienttrick.co and we're more than happy to help you. As always, make sure that you subscribe to our channel below, like our videos and comment on our videos. We want to make sure this content is getting out to everyone that needs it. And you liking and commenting and subscribing really does help us reach more people. So please be sure to do that. And also join us on our other social channels like Instagram and Facebook. We're building an awesome community and we can't wait to have you there. Bye for now.